Hey everyone, I'm Pete. Let's get started with some cons of Tarkir Quick Draft. Skip to 1 minute 16 seconds to start. That would have been a hand. I'll keep this one though. Start out with the tree. Nothing for him. I'll bring out the little flyer. He still has nothing. Probably game over even if I don't get a land. Nice, he says. Nice two. I got it. Gonna outlast and hit another nice two. I'm getting exactly, yay, what I need. Bring out the old four drop. Hit for a very nice three. GG, my friend. Hey guys, like and subscribe, leave a comment. Me and you, Twills. Looks like a good hand to me. Coming out with the spear tree. I'll bring out my flyer. White and black. What's he got? Oh, I don't like this guy. He's good. Keep the lands coming. Keep them coming. Get rid of that guy and ding you for one. Make it a nice two. I'm trying to make this work, but I don't think this card's very good.
Might as well make him discard. And he chucks a land. And he brings out another big guy. I bet you this guy will fall for Death Touch more. Go ahead and ding you for one. All right, what you got? Good, you fell right into the palm of my hand. At that moment, he realized he was fucked. First strike giver, at least it's not a big guy. Hey, my third killer. Drawing cards is so key in comp. This was the first set I ever drafted or sealed or anything. Don't remember much though, that was 20 years ago. Ah, you got me, man. Got me. He's taking so long, it makes me think he doesn't have anything. Just like I have nothing. Well, I was wrong. Got something. Am I going to lose this because I draw nothing but land? Thank you for the land. What a fantastic sealed card. I haven't seen that. That makes him indestructible. It looks like this is it for me. Okay. Oh man, another land. GG, buddy. GG. if I can best the old Frozen.
Like an idiot, I'm gonna keep this hand. Alright, bring out the death touch. He's gonna bring out a deer. Man, I can tell I'm already boned with this hand. Yeah, bring out your little rush guy.
A good draw, I just gotta figure out a way to use it. I'm gonna bring out another body, I guess. Ding you for one. Gonna ding me for two. And the wieners keep coming. In hindsight, I probably shouldn't have attacked. I don't know why I'm focusing on getting rid of that little guy so bad, but I did. Okay, he's swinging. 5 life left. Gonna act a treason him. What a bad game. I'm playing like crap. Yep, there's the finisher. I love that card. Little weenie decks with that card. GG mate, GG. Alright everybody, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe. Thank you.